Hello guys, so in this question we have been given the volume of a buffer solution that is equal to V 270 ml, and we have the concentration